Alrighty, welcome back, everybody. Thank you guys for hanging out for 5 minutes. If you did, I do appreciate it. We're playing Thief, the Dark Project. Trying to sneak these guys out. We're on the second mission right now. Let's get right back to it. Let's do this. Pardon. Okay. Wrong one. It's like, what the fuck happened? Oh, wrong one. Okay. Wrong one. All right. When you're sliding into first and you feel something burst, diarrhea. When you're sliding into home and your pants are full of foam, diarrhea. All right, we gotta get this motherfucker out of here. Okay. Oh, he meant right now. He meant he'll find me and crush me like right now. I didn't save after I dropped him. Whoops.
Thou shalt not hide forever.
Come on!
I shall find thee and crush thee.
I didn't save it again? Fuck! Stupid. You know what? I don't even need... I'm just gonna pass that guy up. See, I don't even need to fuck with that guy. Thou shalt what? Sorry, what'd you say? You were saying something. You kind of got interrupted there. I apologize. Shouldn't interrupt you like that. It's my bad. Old man face! I hope you're still here, old man face. I'm sorry I didn't see you. Thank you so much for popping in. I haven't seen you in a while. Good to see you. Thank you, buddy. You shall not.
This must be how they spend all those tithes.
Who passes there?
What is going on over there? Come closer, and thou shalt feel my edge.
Ah! Oh, damn it! NMJ, how you doing, NMJ?
This must be how they spend all those tithes.
Is cool.
Who comes on to me? It is the builder's piece now. What is that?
What is that?
A plague on these rats.
Heard thou? Tereus, seeking to save his purse, didst buy his new knife from the Sheminovs, not our smiths.
And the faithful spoke, saying, lo, yea. Who comes unto...
Who comes unto...
Nap at supper.
The Sheminov are shoddy craftsmen. Tereus is well learnt of it. I think I saw something over there. Nothing to see now.
I love that they just sing and shit. It's da 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 da.
Over there. Didst thou see anything? A plague on these rats.
What is going on over there?
Our god is tested! To me!
Thou shalt not hide forever! Must be stronger to touch me.
Ah!
My armor is proof against the likes of thee.
Okay.
Heard thou, Tereus, seeking to save his purse, didst buy his new knife from the Sheminovs, not our smiths.
From the Sherman Oaks?
Had he no shame?
He certainly hadst feel of shame when his blade did snap at supper.
Ha. The Sheminov are shoddy craftsmen. Tereus is well learned of it.
Oh, wow.
Closer. Stop right there. And thou shalt feel my edge.
Hiding shall not save thee.
Cease thy games and face me.
It's old. It's from 1998, by the way. Went back.
Thou shalt not hide forever.
Thou canst not stay in shadows forever.
Fly swift and true.
To me, my brothers.
Thou canst and thou will.
The builder shall guide me to thee. Where did he hide?
cease thy games and face me.
I will. I'll face you. I'll face you like this.
My armor is proof against
the... Damn it! Okay. Oh, there's my guy. Okay. There's my guy. All right. Oops. How's my gold looking? 713. Okay, I'm close. Couple hundred mo. Keep it 100. Keep it 100. Bam. Be from behind while they're not alerted.
Come closer.
Speak thyself.
Thou shalt feel my edge.
Hiding shall not save thee.
I shall find thee and crush thee.
Okay. What is his hand doing? What are these guys' hands doing?
Where thee, this villain? To me, my brothers!
The builder shall guide me to thee!
Bye!
Thou shalt not escape!
Fuck! Yes, yes. In the wall safe.
What is going on over there?
Nothing. Nothing, tra-la-la.
Shadow shall not cloak thee forever. I think.
Oh, come on! I don't even know what the Hand of Glory does, honestly.
I would not have thought that rats would dare their teeth against the builder's house.
Okay.
Oops. Ah. What up, Pico? The royal butt plug. I found it. Oh, I have more than enough, too. I have more than enough. Okay. Save it. I think that's it. Let me just kind of ease on down there. Pretty sure. Pretty sure. Come here. Yep, you come here. Yep, no killing allowed. More objectives to accomplish. The guards are, apparently someone said the guards are better. Like they are more alert. Shit. Shit. Fuck. Shit. Fuck. Shit. Well, thank you for saying that, Psychoism. Very nice of you. Oh, this is simple. Oh man, this is simple. Just floating on down the river with this guy's Basso. Hopefully his head is not like submerged in the water. Oh, also, let me do a quick. So you're telling me that's not it? That is not like anything. What the fuck? Why is this even here? God, if this is just a big fucking waste of time. Yes, I finished Bloodlines. I did, in fact. Escape from the prison with Basso the Boxman. Don't kill anyone. Everything's good. I have Basso on my back right now. This seems like it should be a fucking exit. Make sure his head is. That's what I was worried about. It's like, oh fuck, his head's underwater. We're fucked. Alright. Well, don't help me, guys. I know that you're probably itching to help, but if you can avoid it, please do. I'd rather struggle and figure it out if that's at all possible. Okay. I'm gonna drop you right there, bud. Wait, what's that? Oh, damn it. Brother Keybond, I charge thee to organize a search detail for that Jackblade Naaman. Somehow he hath slipped his bonds whilst Brother Inquisitor didst turn for but a moment. Now he hath escaped with half the contents of the evidence box. Brother Carpenter hath reported a commotion to the west whilst he was repairing the stocks. Start thou there. If the wretch be not found soon, doubtless he hath succumbed to the rigors of his interrogation. In truth, I wouldst rather find him in a search now than by the reek later. And who knows what may become of his mortal frame should he reach the haunted mines. Tell me I don't have to take the motherfucker all the way to the goddamn, out the goddamn mines! Alright, I'm gonna go back to these other dudes that I didn't, like, knock out or whatever yet. Why are you coming this way?
Thou shalt not hide forever.
Hiding shall not save thee.
The builder shall guide me to thee. Thinkest thou that harmed me?
God damn it. Oh, and then I'm back here. I think I know where to go. I'm pretty sure I know where to go. There's that rushing thingy. But I don't know if that's the right thing. And also, I want to see what these guys are fucking standing in front of. Thou musteth the rightest patheth, chooseth, patheth, patheth. Carbarogue! 17 months in a row, what up, Carbarogue? By the builder's hand!
An intruder doth threaten!
Thy trickery shall not last.
Got him! Save that shit. Got you, motherfucker. Fuck off. Go over there. What? Yes. Hammer!
When I was cold, thou taught of hearth and roof beam. When I was hungry, thou taught of pot and cauldron. Oh, pot and cauldron. When I was beset by foes, thou taught of spear and shield. Thy hammer pounds the nail, holds the roof beam. Thy hammer strikes the iron, shapes the cauldron. Thy hammer in my hand unto my foes. Oh, it's a dead end. But I got the hammer, so that's good.
And there was much rejoicing.
Jesus Christ, that scared me. There was much rejoicing. Thank you, NMJ. That was a bit loud, and I wasn't ready for it, frankly. Whoa. Can I? Hold on a goddamn minute. Oh, it was totally possible I could shoot the guys through that little hole. That's neat. If I was doing lethal, that'd be fucking cool. Oh, there we go. I have to go to the place where the river runs wild. Dollars. Hey, you're just gonna sleep there? Okay, good. Nothing. Wah. How you say wah wah?
Stop for a snack.
Ha! I bet I do. But I could stop for a light snack. A tiny one up who cheered and dragged them through the streets until their skin melted off and their limbs tore off one by one. I did not say that. I never said that, fail bus. Philadelphia, what is up? Philadelphia 9, how you doing? You do absolutely nothing in this game. Oh, food does absolutely nothing. Yes, food does nothing. I ate like a mutton chop or a mutton leg or whatever, and it did nothing. It did absolutely dick. Okay, I didn't know if I had to have him with me for this to work.
But apparently not. So that sucks. Fuck. What's an MJ? I know what a BJ is. I know what an HJ is, but I don't know what an MJ is. If that's what you're saying, like an MJ or enema. I don't. Wait a minute. The enema pun, NMJ. I don't get it. I never put that together. I don't know what the fuck's going on. I'm stupid. Enema J or NM Gay. Hey, there's brain enema. This brain needs an enema. That guy.
The builder shall guide me to thee.
Stand forth and speak thyself if thou be there. Was just the wind then.
It was. You're doing a great job, Sir Guard. I don't even fucking know, man. I'm like going all the way back. What the fuck? Let me through here, Jesus. Just follow the trail of, like, knock unconscious bodies.
And the builder said, if the foundation is weak, you wail and gnash your teeth. If you ask it to repour itself, nay, you tear it down and begin anew. So shall it be with all.
Freight elevator. I think I want to go to the freight elevator.
My children, whether they be stone or flesh.
Or butter. Or biscuits.
been 20 months. What up, Taligan? Golden Oldies, man. Keep on rocking. Well, thank you, Taligan. I'm glad you like it. I'm enjoying myself as well. Show us your brown-eyed girl. I can't do that. There's not enough. Not enough money to do that. Well, there is enough money. But it's more than I would, more than I'd imagine that anyone would want to spend. Like, if you had $10 million, I would show you my asshole right now. If you gave me $10 million, I would show you my asshole right now. Right this second. $10 million, I'd show it to you. And if that's solicitation, then I'm sorry. Because $10 million is fuck you money. Meaning, like, you have $10 million, you can tell everybody to go fuck themselves. Someone start a GoFundMe!
Something moved, thought I saw. All is quiet now.
Shoot.
I see thee there. Who art thou? Where hast thou gone? All is well now. 'Twas but the wind on the torches.
'Twas.
And there was much rejoicing.
Jesus. There's an MJ. 999,999 to go. Nice work, NMJ. Nice work.
Thou shalt regret thine intrusions. Shall find thee, villain.
Gotcha. fuck. Oh. Wait, no, that's where I fucking came in from. No. No, been there. Oh, been there too. There's bodies everywhere. Okay. Kind of.
Hello? Show myself.
Oh! Well, there we go.
Where art thou, villain? Whence came thee?
Oh, damn it. Sorry. Where did I put mine friend? Heest thou, wherest thou, I needest to be in thy glory? Hey, there he is, okay. What a fucking bullshit, okay. Here we go.
Hello? Show thyself.
Oh, okay. I gotta get that guy out of that place.
Halt! Show thyself at once!
Thy hiding place cannot last.
Show thyself in the open at once.
Like drowning pool. I'm just letting the bodies hit the floor. Let the bodies hit the floor. Winds came from when did thee? From thine shadow.
What?
Where art thou, villain?
Drop.
Damn it! That didn't work.
Never fear, I shall spy thee out. I think shall not save thee.
I just gotta wait for this motherfucker.
Builder's hand.
Fuck.
Never fear, I shall spy thee out.
Halt!
God damn it. Okay.
I shall
hiding shall not save thee.
Jesus, that was close. Gotcha! Yeah, I finished Monkey Island and Vampire the Masquerade Bloodlines. That seems... Oh, that's the place where you pop up. From, like, the rushing thing. The rushing river that I never found. Okay, hold on. I'm gonna grab my buddy here. I'm really hoping this is it. If this is it, please let me know. If this is the exit, then just say so. Okay. Yeah. Come on, Besso. You basso. He's a fucking basso. Tell me this is it. Come on. Come on. Okay, so not there. Okay, whatever. What the motherfuck? Are you seriously saying that? I can't go in there? What the fuck, man? Okay, maybe we'll go the other way then. That's probably what it is. That's probably the current going out of it. That's a good point. So it's probably just the other way. Nope, that's the current. See, look at that. Yep, that's where you fly down. Yeah, see? Fly down there. Zoop, zip, zoopity doop. There, god damn, man. Why was that so fucking hard? Thank you. Yeah, Julie was on point for that, for sure. The weight of the water, the holy water. Just don't touch me. I don't even know if this is going, I'm going the fucking right way. Yep, there's the, that. Just don't sting me, I can't take a sting. Good God, please tell me. Please tell me this is it. But I just have to get to this little area. This little beginning area, because it took me forever to get here. It was a hell of a slog with a goddamn body on my back. That took forever. Ugh. All right. Stats. I got a lot of loot. 14, 13 out of 1688. Not bad. Not bad. Not bad. Not bad. Not bad. Yeah, Cuddy's dead. There's nothing I can do for Cuddy. And the man fools piled rock on rocks and raised the treesy roof. Hammer saws tear the skin of godsy wood. And laughs at the woodsy lord. And when learns the lord of this, he sends his beastesses to the manfools, who attacks and hammers saws their useless fleshes, and build him a house of thy rotting skins.
I was pissed at Cuddy for a good while after the prison debacle. But hey, you can't blame him for what the hammers did to him. So I decided to go after that horn Felix talked about. Not like I had a whole lot of choice, really. The rent is due. My landlord's even tougher than the hammers. The map's pretty specific about where the entrance is. Too bad it's not as clear about where the horn is. Felix did some scrounging before he left, and his notes say the horn is in the tomb of some nobles. The Quintus family. Guess I'll just have to explore. Felix, always helpful, also said that the catacombs are supposed to be haunted. I think I'll go make some inquiries about where a heretic like me can get some holy water. Always go prepared.
Always go prepared. Search through the ancient bone hoard and procure the legendary horn of Quintus. In addition to garnering the horn of Quintus, find and steal the fabled gemstone, the Mystic's Soul. What use do the dead have for their treasures anyhow? Relieve them of at least 2,000 worth of valuables. The Mystic's Soul had a sister stone called the Mystic's Heart, and thought to be in the bone hoard. Find it, make it yours. Once you have what you came for, get back to the surface. Rope arrow. Rope arrow sounds fun. I can shoot people. I can kill people. I don't have to be a pacifist. I can things or whatever comes my way. I can kill them.
Huzzah!
Sweet. Sweet. So I have 20 water arrows, 50 broadheads, 10 rope. Yeah, probably zombies, yeah. That looks like a good amount. So good. Oh, hey, you can get up here? Okay. Hold on. Let me try that again. Let's try that again. So rope arrows, I can use them to get up. Like, to places like this. Even though I didn't need to do that. Okay, that didn't help me. We can always do the, what is that? Is that Altered Beast? Wise from your grave. They stick only to wood surfaces. Okay. Good to know. Hey! Yeah! Give me that goblet. Elsa! Elsa, give me your other hand, honey! I can reach it. Junior! Give me your other hand, Junior. Indiana. Oh, I'll just hide in here. I'll just take a nap right in there.
It's a long way down.
Oh, goody. Platforming? God, I love platforming in first person. Love it. Henry Jones, Jr. We called the dog Indiana. Had a lot of fond memories of that dog. I like Indiana. What's all this then? Demon faces. Nice. Oh, there's some wood. I can rope it up. I can rope it through there. Throw a fucking rope at that. I've had enough. If Felix wants to stay and be killed, that's his business. But the pay's not good enough to keep me down here for a minute more. He already lost Dranko to those damn belching burricks, and Marcus didn't make the jump across that huge chasm. He'd probably drown if he wasn't dashed to bits. I thought about looking for his body as he was carrying some loot for a poorly guarded tomb, but it wasn't worth the risk. Then we watched Katha get filled with arrows from a clever trap in one of those great octagonal vaults. Not that I care one whit for Katha, bastard, but I have no intention of ending up in the same way. Don't expect I'll see Felix again. He seemed sure that the Horn and Quintus was somewhere north of the vaults, but I think it was just a guess. My thought those strange X-shaped marks off that branch of Burrick tunnels were worth investigating, but Felix said they were irrelevant. Anyway, if the traps and zombies don't get him, the Burricks will. Those tunnels were a nightmare, but at least the marks were mostly still intact. I'm almost out, and I need to sleep. Think the place I found is the only way enough to, that the zombies won't find me. Out of the way enough. That sounds nothing like Spamfish. You guys are just idiots. Especially you, Scott Evans. Especially you. That sounds nothing like Spamfish. Scott Evans, I hate you and only you. Okay.
Cor blimey.
Cor blimey. I like the little pause in the middle. Like, he jumps up, gets on his, you know, on his chest, and he has to do a little bit more. That's pretty good animation. I kind of dig it. Oh, it doesn't. Oh, what? What the shit? Okay, so it's like a fun, like the smallest rope ever. Like, here you go. It's the smallest rope ever. Have fun. Hold on. I'm gonna reload that. I don't wanna waste those goddamn arrows. Are those wooden stakes? Do they sharpen wooden stakes like for vampires? There's vampires here. I'm gonna be pissed off. Oh, so, okay, it extends down to where you're at, I'm guessing. Okay. I get it. Oh, bad plan! Oops, bad plan. Oh, Alaris. Alaris. Some sort of magic fucking word or something. Closer to God. What up, closer to God? 32 months in a row. Holy shit. Holy shit. 2 years. 8 months. Oh, looky, looky, looky. Seconds. Got him. Got him. What do you plan on playing after finish this? I don't know. System Shock or Planescape Torment? I'm not sure. Please say you know the theme song for Perfect Stranger that you sing it now. I don't know either of them. I don't know My Two Dads or the song for Perfect Strangers. I wish I did. I used to know it, I'm sure. I'm almost positive I used to know every word to it, but I can't say for sure now. Trap? not the kind of trap I thought it was. Oh, there's three. Okay, I see. Is Planescape Torment just bad? This looks bad. Knock, knock, knock. Yep, he's getting up. Or not. Yep, he's getting up. Come on, buddy. Come on, little buddy. Right in his dick. It's a fantastic game. Crap load of reading. Okay. Some sort of. Oh my god.
And there was much rejoicing.
Hey! And there was much cheering. Thank you. Thank you, who can? You can. Who can? You can. Oops. Honey badger? Lemur? Marmot? Nice marmot. Why do you do that every time I try and jump? Because he's breathing, trying to get up the thing. Care? Okay. I think I got something. Obviously, you're not a golfer. Golfer. It's a jackal. It wasn't a jackal the first time, Scott. It's not gonna be a jackal the 27th time. God. Did you ever pee in a bottle and put it back in the fridge, hoping someone you hated would drink it, a la Little Monsters? Fail bus? No, but we did. We were bad little kids. When I was in elementary school, I think fifth grade, we tried to convince my buddy's second grader sister to drink pee by telling her it was apple juice. And she asked why it was warm. Like, oh, just we haven't put it in the fridge yet. And she wouldn't do it.
She, rightly so, she wouldn't do it. But we tried to convince a second grader to drink our pee. It was bad. Little boys are just terrible. They're terrible people. Yeah, let that be a lesson to you, Scott Evans. Don't let Xander do that. Don't let little Z do that. Because he's going to try. This looks like a big fat trap. Oh shit! I didn't know I could keep doing it. I'm glad I didn't get hit. You peed in a kid's Coke can and he drank it? But this was yesterday. That looks like it. That could have been bad. Oh shit. Oh shit, I'm gonna trip some balls. Trip my balls up. I'm gonna trip some balls. Give me them mushrooms. I found the shortcut to mushrooms. Jesus! Ah! 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 Wow, that has some fucking distance on it, eh? Oh, I got fire arrows? I didn't even see I got fire arrows. What the fuck? damn it. Oh, you saying I don't even have to kill that thing? I didn't want to kill that thing. It made me do it. I wasted like 17 arrows doing it. Oh, look at that. Little marks that way. This Pokemon Go stream is really scaring me. Oh. Why does it tell me to go backwards? Must be, oh, maybe so I can know the way back, perhaps? That place is the pits. Wow, there's a whole bunch of them. Bite me. That thing says down. But I bet it broke off of a wall somewhere. God damn it. Oh, this is fun. This is fucking fun. Where am I? Nice. Nice work. Yeah, where am I? Good idea. Yeah. Found some treasure. The best Pokemon can be found in my sex dungeon. Don't you mean your sex gym? You don't scare me. Okay. Come on. Oh, no. This is going to be fucking terrible, isn't it? On a skull and a pelvis over here. Got a dead guy. Got a bedroll. Don't need that. Oh, let's check out the scroll that I just got here. Appears I was wrong about the mystic's heart, and I will die for my mistake. The ancient tablet I found said the heart would be in a room of statues whose gaze is death. But though there are statues here, it's clear to me now that this is not that place. I dare not go back down. The Burricks prowl below in numbers, angered at my intrusion. Unless they leave, I will starve in this godforsaken place. Room with the statues, huh? Maybe if I make an offering. Maybe if I lay a sacrifice at their feet. Here. Here you are. Eat that! That's what you want? Bye. Spit it back to assert dominance, yes. So I already went this way, and there was nothing this way. Right, and I went all the way to the top, yep, okay. And that just circled around on itself. So... suppose I'll find out... I don't need to sneak with these jokers. They're easily avoidable.
Tombs with piped in music. How classy.
Oh, so, yo, you here too? Thought it was just me. That guy's about a foot short. Yeah. That was funny. Piano. Oh, Long Johnson. I'm not sneaking at all. We got a lot of Han Solos encased in carbonite here. Oh, fuck. Oh. Reload that. Yeah, he wears heels, which is my guy wears heels, which you'd think is just a bad decision for anybody who's a thief. Wait, are you hearing that? We will rock you. We will rock you. Santoku NYC, what up? Can't wait to start tuning in more next week after the baby is born. Keep up your awesome channel, Zeke. Well, thank you, Santoku. 1 year, 2 months of support. I bow to you. I appreciate all that you have done for me. I don't know what I'm doing. I don't know where I am. Hold on. Quintus family Hammerite crypt, halls of echoing repose, Marad family. Find the Horn of Quintus, steal the mystic soul, the mystic's heart, and $2,000 worth of loot. So this is just a loot run. Jesus Christ, that scared me. Ah, there it is. What's your name? My name's Garrett. Or Garrett? Is that my name? Garrett? I can't remember now. If you don't mind. Quintus.
Good thing I'm not afraid of heights.
You're not? That is good. Sound too bad. Too far. Every goddamn time. Okay, fine. Nice jump, dipshit. That didn't hurt me, did it? Would you knock it off? He falls so far fucking forward. Oh my god. This is goddamn ridiculous. So I can just, like, kind of inch my way. Ah! Or not! I'm taking it. I'll take the one hit. I don't give a shit. Find the Horn of Quintus. Got it. Can I blow it? Blow it. Why not use a rope? That's a very good question. I don't have the answer to that. I went around in a nice big circle there. Cow with a purr purr meow meow. Cow 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 and purr purr meow meow. They got ever-burning torches. I think that's what it is. Like an ever-smoking... Oh, what is that? What is that item from Dungeons & Dragons? It's a magical item. Ever-smoking bottle? Is that what it is? Oh, you can backstab the dinos? Really? How does one do that, I wonder? Thank you.
fuck that dino up. You can also knock them out with a blackjack. No fucking way, dude. Alright, let's see where we need to go here. Okay, there's one that shoots all the way across that thing. Stuck with you like Huey Lewis in the goddamn news. I'm happy to be stuck with you. Yes, it's true. Yes, it's true. I'm so happy to be stuck with you. I fucking jumped! God fucking damn it, I jumped! Jesus fucking Christ. I love it. Are you fucking... not crisp, it's spongy. And sometimes you don't jump. Move. Ah! I hit the fucking thing! What? fucking lord. And I still get zapped. What a fucking joke. Ugh. He upon whom the gaze of the guardians falls, he shall be destroyed. Oh, I see. Oh, they got helpful little arrows pointing at you. Can I move? Again.
Salty falling from the beams is just too good.
I know, right? I got you, motherfucker! The Dirty Creeper for 9 months in a row. What up, Dirty Creeper? Welcome. Thank you, Dirty Creeper. Get 1265. Did I get the gem or whatever? I got the Mystic's Heart. Good. Okay. Oh, and it's a fucking teleporter. Well, that's swell. Oh, it teleports you to the top. So I'm going to try and do this without not getting hit here. So I can't shoot him with arrows. That's good to know. Should have done the, should have saved the last one. Spanking his ass. Yeah, there we go. Spank your little ass. That's what I'm gonna do this time. I'm gonna spank his little ass. There you go. That's right, bitch. No hits. I can't afford anymore. There we go. Whoops. Now we'll save it. Hold on. Hold on. Now we save it. Okay. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, that's going to do it for me today. I am done. I'm out of here. Going to go eat some food because I'm hungry. But I hope you guys are enjoying this little Thiefy Thief playthrough. I'm having a blast playing it. I think it's a great game. I'm having tons of fun. But we'll continue on tomorrow. We'll do some more Thief tomorrow. Let's go raid somebody, shall we? Hold on. Let me just load this real quick. And let me save it. I'm just gonna save it, like, with a real save. There we go. Save. Quit. There we go. Okay. Whoops. We're gonna go raid somebody. Oh, and he's playing another classically good game. Like another classically good Gamer-oony. Alright, yep, that's how we raid, just like that. Thank you, R.H. Omicron. B-C-W-A-R-R-I-O-R. Zeke raid. B-C-W-A. Oops, A-R-R-I-O-R. In fact, you know what? Let's do something a little different today. Does this work? R-E. Is that? Yep, that's it. Perfect. Okay. Let's do that. Do that instead. Because we're going to go raid up my boy. Do that. There you go. Everybody can do that. Because we're going to go raid up my boy, Future Man Gaming. We're going to go raid up that guy. So let's go get him, shall we? Shit's broke, don't work. Trying to get over there. But my shit is broken, it doesn't work. Twitch always has a problem loading for me. There we go. Okay, there we go. There it is. All right. I'm out of here, guys. I'll see you tomorrow. Until tomorrow.
For all of Miter Zekers. For all of Zekonia. This is me, Zeke, saying... See ya.